ever move into the spare room?
I don't see why not.
Peter Daszak was his name. From the Ukrainian steppes he came. Father Brodron was the same before the plague came. Taking on the human race, a smile appears on your face. You were very proud of this. Crack in the edifice. Yourself, grant supplied by EcoHealth. Put your brain back on the shelf and tell us of your wealth.
Hey, Jackson!
Read my poetry, stole my dignity.
A mad scientist with a string. Maybe one day, tell me bits of the stuff. Read him a shite poetry, a private stuff, personal. I couldn't believe it.
Same time again next week, Martin. I think we're making real progress.